That's getting archived.
This is my second video on Calumet City. In my first video, I showed you most of the key parts of town, such as the mall where we are right now. I also talked about what Calumet City is like today, along with what it was like back in the day. This video will be more so about seeing what the rest of the city looks like. And in this video, I drive down some of the main thoroughfares, such as Burnham Avenue and Sibley Boulevard, which are lined with old retail buildings, some of which are falling apart. If you haven't seen my first video on Calumet City, the link for it will be down below. And make sure you watch that video first before you watch this one, as I tell you all about the place in that video. For this video, I won't be talking much, as I'll be playing elevator music instead. And that starts now. We'll be right back. Well, there you have it, guys. Calumet City, Illinois. That is all of the footage that I filmed for this video. And in my first video on Calumet City, I talked about how the place used to be called Sin City due to prostitution, gambling, and drinking during the Prohibition era. Well, it really reminded me of this other place in Indiana along the Illinois border. And you can watch that video here. Peace.